Also new at noon, we have new information on a stabbing investigation in Ensley. We now know the name of the man who died. The Jefferson County coroner says it was 29-year-old Brandon Edward DeBrow who died after being stabbed at the Westbury Apartments. Police found DeBrow in the parking lot in Ensley around 1 a.m. yesterday morning. Police also tell us that witnesses say that DeBrow was near an abandoned apartment before he collapsed in the parking lot.